It's of a bold reporter, a story I will tell. He went down to the Cuban land, the nearest place to hell. He'd been there many times before, but now the law does say the only way to Cuba is with the CIA. William Worthy isn't worthy to enter our door. He went down to Cuba, he's not American anymore. But somehow it is strange to hear the State Department say, you are living in the free world you must stay. $5,000 or a 5-year sentence may well be for a man who had the nerve to think that traveling is free. He should have listened closer when he heard the experts say, this modern world is getting so much smaller every day. William Worthy isn't worthy to enter our door. Went down to Cuba, he's not American anymore. But somehow it is strange to hear the State Department say, you are living in the free world you must stay. So come all you good travelers and fellow travelers too, and travel all around the world, see every country through. I'd surely like to come along and see what may be new, but my passport's disappearing as I sing these words to you. William Worthy isn't worthy to enter our door. Went down to Cuba, he's not American anymore. But somehow it is strange to hear the State Department say, you are living in the free world you must stay. Well, there really is no need to travel to these evil lands. And though the list grows larger, you must try to understand. And try hard not to worry if someday you should hear the whole world is off limits, visit Disneyland this year. William Worthy isn't worthy to enter our door. Went down to Cuba's not American anymore. But somehow it is strange to hear the State Department say, you are living in the free world you must stay.